Welcome back to NG. We play Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, feature myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. We're doing a Squad Strike 5v5. The way this works for us is that whoever wins gets to choose two of the other person's characters for the next round.
What?
I should have all three Samuses on my team.
Loophole. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing.
Nair to your heart's content. That was a back air, that wasn't an air. You say eat this or ether?
It's an ether.
Jesus Christ. Guys, something like
just fucking jab up smash.
Thunder.
Thought I had a jump. Forgot.
Even when he lands after doing something, it's so slow. I knew it. I'm like, oh, I'm gonna get killed by the fucking elevator.
Lee's Fox has a kid in one inning that stars in a new team that includes himself, Pippi's daughter, one of Slippy's son, and an aged Falco, aka New Pippi.
The lore. Well, at least that one went down to the last game. I'll take some Samus.
You put two of them on her your team.
And both of them lost. So Ike. Pick my character, Matt. Well, two of them at least.
Let's go Wii Fit.
Wii Fit Trainer.
And Inkling. That was a close one. Yeah. How? Oh, you're so fucking lucky.
Yeah, dude. Roy really pulled through on that one. Yeah, I can't believe I fucking beat Lucy now with Roy like that. It never happens, you know?
Squad strike. Well, at least now it's competitive. Pick.
I am picking. Matt, you play... Well, let's let's keep it fun. You shall play Toon Link and Isabel. Oh, Jesus, like, no, no, not Greninja, please. Now we're on. What the fuck? No. God damn it. Nice. That's good. Hoping that would be good.
Stupid bitch.
Thank you.
One of these times we should do a big boys versus small people one. Would be kind of funny. Should not have picked Toon Link. I tell you what. I was like, this is probably a mistake. And I had forgotten that it's young. Which one is it that you can't control their down? Is that Toon Link?
Toon Link.
Oh, it is Toon Link. Okay, so I picked the one that I thought I was going to pick, but it, at the end, still didn't matter. Yeah.
Yeah, we'll definitely do theme battles.
Yeah, we can do that next time and come up with some cool ones like space people versus, you know, I don't know.
Ground people. Do Fire Emblem characters versus Mario characters. A bit like that.
Yep. All right, are we calling it a stream?
Yeah.
All right, well, thanks everyone so much for hanging out and for coming in. Any particular thoughts about those?
No, Isabella's a trash character.
I was like,
why did I pick Bowser? I knew you were going to pick Bowser first, so that's why I picked Isabella, so you just get her out of the way.
Well, you see, the thing with that is, the reason why I'm like, why did I pick Bowser first, was because it, and I was wondering if you would remember, but Isabella has like a hard thing, hard counter against like the bigger characters because of her her fishing rod. When they're off stage, you can just hit him with it all the time and just throw him out. So I was like, oh no, he's probably going to do that. But you just did the thing, which almost worked the same. But I was like, oh shit. That was like the one thing that I learned about Isabella. Was using the fishing rod off stage. Alrighty, well, yeah, Shaq, thanks so much for hanging out for the majority of the stream. Thanks everyone else so much for coming in. We had a really crazy, like, first 30 minutes. Like, everybody came in. It was pretty cool. But we're going to go ahead and call it a stream. We'll be back on tomorrow with some Melee. And, yeah, thanks everyone so much for watching. For those of you on YouTube, share this with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. And we'll see everyone next time.
Peace.